eulogy for their friend who's a dead fish. Slightly upbeat eulogy. Slightly better, or else I've just grown so accustomed to